Hello dear viewers, I am Abdullah Salar. Today we are going to talk about Limited Liability Company, which is an important forum of business organization. Basically, there are three forms of business organization: sole proprietorship, partnership and corporation. But Limited Liability Company is also very common nowadays. Very common. The first one, sole proprietorship, is a business which is owned by a single person, and that single person is subject to unlimited liability. The second one, partnership, is a business which is owned by two or more persons, and they are also subject to unlimited liability. The third one, corporation, it is a business which has a separate legal entity from its owners, and its owners enjoy the limited liability characteristic. As we are not supposed to discuss these three forms of business in details, so we will focus on limited liability company. Here it is, limited liability company. It is also called limited liability partnership. Limited liability company is a hybrid form of business which has the characteristics of both corporation and partnership. It means that it is the mixture of corporation and partnership. Some of the characteristics or features of limited liability company are related to corporation, and some of its characteristics are related to partnership business. Here are two main features of limited liability company. The first one is that owners of the limited liability company enjoy the limited liability feature. It means that whenever the company is not able to pay its liabilities, so the personal assets of its owners will be protected. The limited liability feature is also the feature of corporation or company, but it is also true here in the case of limited liability company. The second feature, that limited liability company is not subject to double taxation. It means that the income of business is not taxed. Only the income, profit or dividends distributed to its shareholders will be taxed. This is also the feature of partnership and sole proprietorship. But in case of company, the income of business is taxed, and the dividends distributed to its shareholders is also taxable. On the basis of these two features, we can decide that the limited liability company is a hybrid form of other businesses. It is a mixture of other forms of businesses. As the first feature, the limited liability feature, is related to the corporation or company, and the second feature is related to partnership or sole proprietorship business. In spite of the feature of limited liability, whenever the owner of the limited liability company misconduct or misuse its resources, or intentionally or by negligence commit a fraudulent behavior or illegal activity, so he will be held responsible. This is the end of this video, but not the end of the series. If you are satisfied, then subscribe and tell others. If not, tell us. Thank you for being with us.